the singing of America the Beautiful by Shay Braceland, and then remain standing for the invocation to be given by Sister Carol Allen, Assistant to the President on Mission and Legacy.